What's going on, YouTube? It's your girl Kiya back again with another freaking video. Guys, in today's video, I am going to be reacting. Guys, in today's video, I am going to be reacting to none other than the king and the queen. Yes, I said the queen, period. If don't nobody want to say it, I'ma say it. The queen of pop and R&B and the king of pop, Mr. Michael Jackson and Janet Jackson in Scream. Y'all, this song is honestly so iconic. It's so iconic. And I literally haven't seen this video in so long. So I'm excited to react to it with you guys. But if you are new to the channel, hey girl, hey. Definitely make sure you subscribe to the channel. Turn your post notifications on so you know when I post. And also leave me a comment down below of how you like this reaction, how you like this video. Whatever. We a family over here, period. And also, I am going to leave my Patreon down in the description box below, because over there, that's where we act bad, period. That's where all my uncut reactions are. I take requests, and yeah, we just be turning up, period. All right, y'all, so let's get into this video. Scream, Michael Jackson and Janet Jackson official. The black and white was cunt. Just gotta start off by saying that. Spaceship is crazy. Tell me. Twin and L! That's one of my favorite parts of this video is when she do that and it turns to his face, because they look like freaking twins. They look like freaking twins. And I love the black and white concept, because of course we know, you know, Michael's skin got lighter over time, and then Janet's was still, you know, like brown for the most part. But it's like in this video, since it's black and white, it's just kind of like they really, really look alike, like for real. Battle. Come on, Janet, let's see. Yeah. Uh-huh. Yeah. On the wall. Arms is like this. Oh my God. Hey. Let me know in the comments, like, if y'all would have loved to see them perform this together live. Like, I feel like the perfect time that they should have did that would have been at the VMAs. I think that was like 1995. I think it was the 1995 VMAs. where they had won the award. I don't know why I'm going blank right now. But they won an award together. And MJ had performed, but I don't know, or I don't think Janet had performed. So, if they would have did it on that award show, that would have been so tea. Like, what?
I literally put it on a wall in my place.
Like, y'all think y'all finna be on some ballerina type stuff? Like, they're like, oh, we're ready. Just give us a count. Just give us a few minutes. But we finna fuck this up.
Yeah.
Respectful towards his sisters. And like, that's a man, that's a real man. So guys, that was my reaction to Michael Jackson and Janet Jackson's Scream. I really, really hope that you guys like this video. When I say, like, this was literally the epitome of a music video and art and thinking just so much ahead of your time. And I just, nobody can do anything but respect it, honestly. Like, nobody can do anything but respect it. And it will forever go down in one of the, in the books for one of the greatest music videos that ever was made. So guys, I'm gonna leave it here and make sure that you give me a thumbs up, you subscribe to the channel, go ahead, join Patreon below. And I will see you guys in the next one. Peace.